It's funny because I'd probably have to do, if somebody asked me to pick a Sabbath song, you know, I could say Paranoid, I could say, you know, Pigs and All This Business. But I think I'd have to go back and listen to all the records again, because, you know, there's always hidden gems. There's always something there that you've forgotten. You think, jeez, I forgot all about that. Especially with an album or an act that's got such a long career or you know, so old. You tend to pick a favourite song from an album, and even our albums, I mean, go back and look at the track list on some of our earlier albums, and I forgot some of those, you know, I think, jeez, I forgot about that. I don't know, it's a difficult one. Very, very difficult. I mean, the songs I enjoy playing over the years, Dissident Aggressor, I think probably I'd probably pick that one, because the beat is almost unique for us. I think there's only one other song with the same sort of feel, and that was Judas Rising from Angel of Retribution, you know, a few years ago. Up until then, it was almost unique. And it's funny, we won the Grammy for that one as well, you know. It came completely out of the blue. Completely out of the blue, I haven't got a clue. So I'd probably pick that one out of all of them. And there's probably something I've forgotten. I don't know there is.